from St. Louis, because last week the Masonic Prince Hall Shriners took over downtown St. Louis with their mini cars, and they were wearing their fezes. And I heard some people saying, like, who are these Shriners? What is their purpose? Well, we've got the Honorable Eric R. Myers. He serves as the 45th Imperial Potentate, and he joins us from Florida to explain the impact their organization has made right here in St. Louis. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you so much for having me, sir.
First off, let's talk about your organization. How long have you been around?
This organization has been around for over 129 years.
Wow, that's quite a legacy.
Yes, sir.
And so you had your guess you would call it your convention in St. Louis last week?
Yes, this actually is called the Imperial Session. The 3rd August in every year, we have our meeting with all our members, for our men, our women, and our youth.
You guys were everywhere. You threw out the first pitch at the Cardinals game. And I believe you were involved in that as well, right?
I was present, but actually my predecessor, the 44th Imperial Potentate, Honorable John Chapman from Philadelphia, threw out that first ceremonial pitch. And it was an honor to be there.
Now people say potentate. What's that mean? It's like a monarch, like the leader, correct?
It is the chief executive officer of the organization. Yes, sir.
Yeah. And it's a benevolent organization. There was some money that was handed out while you were here on August 12th, $19 million, for example, on economic impact on the St. Louis area. And I know that the Shriners have had that effect in St. Louis. A total of $50,000 was donated. Explain that as well.
Well, every year when we go to a city, we make a donation to a charitable organization. And when we came to your city, we donated $50,000 to the Harris Stowe State University as a part of our community health initiative. And then we also have a HBCU, Historically Black College and University initiative, where we give out this money when we go to different cities.
I know you also had book bags that you were giving out, school supplies. That was donated to Live for Life Academy, and also Drury Elementary School during the Imperial Parade.
Yes, sir.
So what's the plan for the year? I mean, is it difficult getting new members, or do the young people continue to stream into your organization?
No, the people continue to come to the organization because they see us out in the community doing this benevolent and charitable work, and they approach us, and they want to become a part of this organization, which I think is dedicated to service, and that's why they come to see us.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us. Once again, the Honorable Eric R. Myers, the 45th Imperial Potentate, and thanks for choosing St. Louis as your location.
Thank you for having us, sir. We certainly appreciate it, and good luck to everybody.
You too. You have a good year as leader. 7:49 is our time. We're going to take a little break. We've got more Fox 2 News in the Morning at 7 coming up next.